off limits here.
This is the perfect setting for a superstar to fight without any regard for the rule book, and more importantly, any regard for their opponent.
Saw that one coming. Great round of ball in the chair.
Agile movement. And the electricity of this moment is coursing through his veins.
To the outside.
This could get wild.
Sit straight into the barricade.
Oh, he slammed his face right into the barricade. Oh, straight forward. And then with a counter.
Slipped out of the way.
Delivered into the barricade.
Strategically placed shot.
Oh, colliding with a barricade.
He's taking some good hits.
He knew he'd get hurt in a match like this. He can't avoid it.
Ryan McCoy is in non-stop motion here.
Now let's continue to push the pace.
This match is over. We have cameras all over the arena. So where are these superstars' imagination testing? You don't miss any of the action. And you need a limitless imagination to win a match like this. You have to stay on the attack because fortunes can change with just one move.
Yeah, especially in a situation where a limitless amount of real estate is your battleground.
Big elbow drop.
Shawn Michaels is running into trouble.
Tough night so far for Michaels, making that shoulder vulnerable.
Absolutely no telling what's underneath the ring tonight.
But of course, kendo sticks are all over the ring in the event of any rogue ninja attacks.
Big elbow drop.
King of the Ropes going to the top.
And after that, you know things have just kicked up a notch.
Out of the middle right now.
And Grand Metal League exhibiting that unique lucha style.
Grand Metal League is kind of hard to keep up with.
Extra risk when you dive ringside.
Back in under the ropes. And now let's remember that.
Michaels is not taking this line down anymore.
Would be the table turner Sean desperately needed.
And this is got to be it!
Right now, I just don't know what it's going to take.
And disable Travis! Standing shooting star! Carson Quell!
The body amazing display of the person!
Ray Boyle!
Slam.
And we see him take yet another shot to the body.
Metal League has him.
And Michaels crashes to the outside. Out of the ring, what's his plan here? Off the barricade!
Yeah. He's going to grab this company out!
Two! I question every bit of that decision, Cole. It looked to me like he had it.
He's in, under the ropes.
Metal League knows exactly what he wants to do next.
Shawn Michaels is out. He is out.
of these competitors is showing through tonight.
The adrenaline is
taking a high risk here. I think there are some bad intentions in mind.
Oh no! No!
That clutch things from underneath.